Chaminadi doing bachelor's. So this video is from my communication skill final project. So what I'm going to do in this video is art and craft, and for that theme I chose to teach you guys DIY for home decorations. It's a pretty good thing, right? Okay, so what you guys have to do is just watch this video till the end. Do like, share, and don't forget to subscribe this. So what you guys are waiting for? Let's get it on to the video. The first DIY for today is candle holder. Things that you need is a glass jar, marbles, and a hot glue gun. So the first thing that you have to do is just stick the marble around the glass jar. Repeat this process till you cover all the outer part of the jar. Make sure all the marbles are sticked strongly on the jar. Place your candle inside the jar. What you guys are waiting for? Light up! The second DIY for today is wall clock. I'm going to show you how to decorate this plain wall clock with these colorful pom-poms. So what you have to do now is just stick the pom-poms on the wall clock. You can use super glue or hot glue gun to make the pom-poms stick strongly on the wall clock. Repeat this process till you cover all the above part of the wall clock. Let's hang it on the wall. The third DIY for today is photo frame. You need ice cream sticks and white glue. First, take 4 ice cream sticks and make it as a square. Watch this video carefully to understand on how to make this photo frame easily. Use white glue to stick the ice cream sticks each side. Make sure the ice cream sticks are sticked properly on each side. After that, put some white glue at the both sides of the ice cream sticks. Put another ice cream stick on the top. We are doing this to make sure it's easy for us to insert the picture inside the frame. Make sure it sticks nicely on each side. Repeat this process to the other squares as well, and look the way it created. Now just decorate any empty wall at your home. That's all for the video, guys. I really hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. I'm going to end this video in a very short while, but before that, I would like to talk something about confidence. So do you guys know what's confidence? Everyone knows, right? So we don't really need the definition, but I'm very sure that you guys don't know how to build confidence, because I'm always has this type of issues actually, because I don't know how to build confidence for myself even before doing this video. But yes, let me explain how to build confidence. First, you can build your confidence through positive thinking, your practice, training, knowledge, and talking to other people. You know, these things are very useful for you to build confidence. And then confidence comes from feelings of well-being, acceptance of your body and mind, your self-esteem actually, and belief in your own abilities, skills, and experience. When you are able to do all this, you can build self-confidence. So yes, guys, building your confidence level is not that hard actually. Just trust yourself, believe in yourself, then you'll see the magic. Okay, I'm going to end this video right now. So show love, show support. Thank you so much for watching again, and take care, stay safe. Bye.